or answer the phone. We've really got to talk, Maurice, and I mean really. I'm not a cheap slut you can just use. This next show is brought to you by Unplanned Parenthood of Starfish Island, Maurice. Don't wait until the last minute to take care of important business. Now it's Bait and Switch with Larry Joe and Bobby Ray.
Woo-wee! Oh, shit, you got one, Bobby! Woo-wee! Yeah, well, fishing for me is more than putting food on the table. It's about mud diving, beer chasing, and gator wrestling.
Yeah, domestic violence and a deep-seated hatred of foreigners.
Hell yes, that too. It's time for Bait and Switch. Woo! Guts! Whoa! Fish! Boats! Death! 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 God damn, I feel good.
Bait and Switch. Vice City's only radio show devoted to water sports, power boats, water skiing, furry flounder fishing, and dialectical materialism. Oh, script. Who wrote this shit?
Tits.
Yeah, that's more like it. And tits. It's Bait and Switch with Larry Joe and Bobby Ray, only on VCPR.
Well, welcome to the show. Are we going to start the show the way we always do? With a prayer. All right, let's fuck up some wildlife.
Amen to that.
All right, now today's a special episode of Bait and Switch coming at you pre-recorded from the Vice City Boat and Sports Show. Man, oh man, this place is incredible. There's so many boats and guns, you put them together and I'm in gunboat heaven, I tell you what. Later on, we're going to be talking to some folks who know a lot about guns and boats, including one lucky guy who's turned his passion into a gun. State Executioner Jason McKay.
I love it.
Hell yes, it's a deterrent, you know. Now, we'll also talk to a couple of boys from the Panhandle who invented a new kind of dynamite fish. First, regular feature, you and your boat.
Now, let's talk about the fundamentals of what to have on your boat. Akin to last week, but then it was about the basics, and this is about the fundamentals. You know, I mean, it's a big difference.
Look at that.
Not one I care to explain right now.
That's right, that's one of them things. Get it or you don't. It's like herpes.
Absolutely. The most important thing is not to bring the old lady. Leave the women folk at home.
Amen.
They get bored and they ruin everything.
Testify.
Fishing with your best friend is a lot of fun, man. A couple of men on a boat, we're out in nature, we're all alone, we're hungry, we're happy. Just like in caveman times. These are the simple pleasures no one understands no more.
That's right. Now, it's important that you choose a body of water not too far from your house.
No, you can't, you stupid boy. Can't find a way to get out of here, I'm trapped. Help, come out, help, help. Not again, bloody hell. How many of my businesses have gone blank? Oh, well, that's not that new. I want to go again. No, it's gone.
Oh.
mouth and get in the fucking car. Now, 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 now.
Damn, that's money!
A zero.
Here's one that Adam likes to wank off to.
You need a chill pill, puto. You trying to get fresh?
Business. What's
my
business?
Please,
is this suddenly going up? Seriously, I can't go
about
fighting all of them. Seriously,
your biggest mistake?
Being
born.
Sorry, it's going to be ridiculous. I keep losing my business. It's going to be silly now, isn't it? And what are you going to do? Run every time I take an attempt. See one biker. Where is he? I can't see him.
That asshole touched my old lady! I'm gonna pop your ass!
Oh, you arsehole! Let's get out of this shithole. Shit out of this part. Whatever it is. Let's get back to the bush. Where's the airport? I can't remember now where it is.
Buddy, no one seems to care.
After 18 years, animal welfare, turning tricks. All because you bought a foreign car, you son of a bitch.
This one. Celebrate American diplomacy and take a mallet to a My Butts. It's a campaign that dates back to colonial times when we told the Brits to shove.
They might gotta have any.
I mean, 50 boats going 0 to 70 in 15 seconds on the same body of water in the dark at 6 a.m. while drinking. Woo! Now that's having fun out in nature. That is fucking conservation.
And if turtles or liberals are.
Oh, not again. Bloody hell. How many businesses have to go under? Bloody hell, I can't defend all of them. I have to get going under.
Hunts us to kill too.